Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. And today it's Everton against Arsenal.
Everton! Here is the Everton one. Number one, Jordan Pickford. Number 15, Kiko Martina. Number four, Michael Keane. Number five, Ashley Williams. Number six,
do you think, Alan, this could turn out to be a contest between two real playmakers?
Well, we have got two here, haven't we? And you've got to have your teammates on the right wavelength, on the same wavelength, but these two lads have had that this season.
Number 18, Gylfi Sigurdsson. Number 10.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Ashley Williams plays with Phil Jagielka as the centre-backs. Andreas Gay plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. This is the Arsenal lineup. Going to check starts in goal. Sead Kolasinac starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Granit Xhaka starts with Aaron Ramsey in the centre of the pitch. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. Everything is blue here at Goodison Park. In tribute to the famous blue shirts of Everton Football Club.
Yeah, always been a good pitch, a good surface. I certainly enjoyed coming here. And the crowd appreciate good football too.
Referee Kevin Friend. So Arsenal kicked off. Phil Jagielka, Gay, Morgan Schneiderlin. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. Lacazette, Ramsey, working the ball around, working the opposition around, Granit Xhaka, Xhaka, moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here, Schneiderlin, it's Sandro, return ball. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Morgan Schneiderlin. Schneiderlin. And the attack coming now from Everton. Put them in front. And he's opened the scoring here. Another Wayne Rooney goal. When he's good, he's very, very good indeed.
Oh, he's in the mood at the moment. Any chance you fancy him to snap up?
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. So Everton are in front.
Everton goal.
Xhaka.
Number 10, Wayne Rooney.
Laurent Koscielny. Here's Bellerin.
Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition.
Mesut Ozil. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Well, it's amazing, we have to have another look at this. Rooney's goal, it's given them the lead here.
Yeah, I think he thought, if I just get a good connection here, I'm going to score, and he was right.
put in by Ozil with the corner.
It's not really away, poor clearance. Offside, Ozil.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Ramsey. Aaron Ramsey. Granit Xhaka. Nacho Monreal. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Xhaka. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Arsenal have yet to make an impact on this game. Nacho Monreal. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Arsenal have a corner. In goes the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. And Arsenal have possession. They've won it. Ozil. To Alexis Sanchez. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. It's Sandro. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Martina. And that's good support as they build this attack. Xhaka. Here come Arsenal, in exciting style. A timely challenge. Sanchez. Two more minutes to play of added time.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Alexis Sanchez striding forward purposefully. Can he deal with it here? Well, the referee has signaled for half time and it's 1-0 here. Wayne Rooney can reflect on a decent first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
So here we go for the second half. Everton leading to this point. Still plenty of the game to go, though. Gueye. Wayne Rooney. Well, they're in a good position here. Wayne Rooney. Martina.
Here's Rooney.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Schneiderlin. That's a wonderful tackle. Mesut Ozil. Schneiderlin. Gylfi Sigurdsson with Wayne Rooney. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Now Sandro. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Jagielka. Morgan Schneiderlin. And the attack coming now from Everton. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Gylfi Sigurdsson. He's got support here. And now the shot! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. He's given the free kick.
Substitution for Arsenal.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come off.
Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Theo Walcott. Substitution for Everton. Coming off the pitch, number 15, Kiko Matuidi. To be replaced by number 30, Mason Holgate.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Schneiderlin. Morgan Schneiderlin. Idrissa Gana Gay. It's Rooney. Well, maybe a loss of concentration there because he's just taking it out of play. Aaron Ramsey. Francis Coquelin. Per Mertesacker. Here's Bellerin.
Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition.
Hector Bellerin. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Theo Walcott. On to Nacho Lacazette. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. Well, here's the goal again. So away we go at 1-1.
Arsenal goal, number 9.
Here's Williams. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Trying to steer it through. That's good support play from his teammates. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Arsenal with the substitution. Tries to punch it away. Good judgment for the referee to let Arsenal play on here. Alexis Sanchez. Leighton Baines. Jagielka. Morgan Schneiderlin. Trying to switch up, guiding it through. Must score! Oh, he's kept it out. And that's a corner. It could be an important one. Let's see what Everton can do with it.
Number 10, Wayne Rooney.
He's put in the corner.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
Ramsey. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes of added time.
Francis Coquelin.
Ramsey. Arsenal, the Gunners, trying to find one last attacking weapon to hit the target.
Coquelin. Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes.